A good gardener's definitely going to tell me what's wrong with this rhododendron. Probably, I believe, it's probably too shady for it. It's beautiful all the same. Some of the flowers have already gone over, and they're lying on the petals are on the ground. And a huge piece of slate down here that I will clean up too. Just all these little things keep getting done, and it makes a difference overall. But the leaves are very black. I can look it up on the internet, I know. But not being an actual gardener, just doing things by feel and by eye, I'm not quite sure how I should be looking after it. But as I said, stunning all the same. Look at that. I think it must be the recycling tomorrow bottle collection. I don't know if you can hear bottles in the background, but it's coming from over the wall. And again, the plant that I rescued, the bottom one, put it on a splint. So, another lovely day.